Dallas Beat Beasters radio channel and travel corner where we keep great radio from the past alive. I am Ellis, and today we're doing something a little bit different. Normally I bring you air checks, maybe some jingles, something from radio's past, or a travel video. Today what I'm bringing you is a Westwood One radio news sales presentation. Westwood One was a radio news network that launched January 1st, 2015. It was operated by Westwood One and its parent company, Cumulus Media, in conjunction with CNN. Westwood One Radio News provided radio stations around the country a top of the hour, in some cases a bottom of the hour, newscast. And at its peak, the network had about 900 radio affiliates. On June 9th, 2020, Westwood announced that the service would be shutting down on August 30th because of financial problems, probably partially brought on by the COVID-19 pandemic. Now, this recorder features Westwood One's sales presentation for its radio news division from 2018, just to let the advertisers know what the news products sounded like so they could get their money. Gotta thank Scott Brown for this audio. If you like what you hear, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel, and after you do, smack that bell. And when you do, you'll be notified whenever we post anything new, which is normally weekdays at 3 p.m. Unless I'm busy at the radio station, in which case it may be 4 p.m. or 5 p.m. Anyway, let's go ahead and give a listen to the Westwood One News Radio sales presentation from 2018.
Westwood One News, a next generation news product that has changed the nature of network news. Westwood One News offers fully customizable, locally branded news updates at the top and bottom of every hour, 24/7, that can be easily integrated into your local broadcast. Westwood One News is heard on all types of formats, including news, sports, and music stations. Westwood One News is currently heard on 875 affiliates nationwide, including major market stations, WABC and WINS New York, KABC Los Angeles, WLS Chicago, KYW Philadelphia, and WMAL Washington. Westwood One News offers special reports and crisis coverage, covering breaking news stories anytime and anywhere. Also included, two ways with Westwood One News correspondents reporting directly to you.
Live from Miami, KABC contributor Steve Castabam. Steve, good morning.
Good morning. What a terrible situation that happened at the Rehabilitation Center of Hollywood Hills.
65 degrees, Danbury's west side. Our man on the left coast, Jim Roop, is joining us right now. It's Emmy time, Jimmy.
Yeah, man, it's going to be a very interesting night, too, I gotta tell you.
KBC News correspondent Bob Costantini.
Well, the United Nations Security Council held an emergency meeting today regarding this North Korea situation.
News cuts and audio from news.westwoodone.com and download it automatically into your news automation system. RSS feeds to populate your website with the latest news headlines. Westwood One News. Our news, your branding. Listen how our affiliates locally brand Westwood One News on their stations.
KABC, Los Angeles, Orange County.
Irma Bear's down, getting ready. I'm Ann Cates.
102.3, News Radio 1150, WGOW Radio.
Trump disputes Democrats' DACA deal. Florida heat death probe. I'm Evan Haney.
From the Southeastern Heating and Air Studio, this is WAAV, Leland, Wilmington.
Shaky Iran deal, Harvey cleanup. I'm Michael Toscano.
Around the country, around the world, this is Westwood One News.
Special report, Hurricane Irma.
What we're seeing are these waves of rain coming in down the street. It is windy, it's gusty.
Special report, the impact of Storm Harvey.
Hurricane Harvey is making landfall. It's got wind speeds upwards of 130 miles an hour.
There is no electricity. There's no running water.
You have no idea how terrifying it is until you're actually there.
Special report, violent protests in Virginia.
At least one protester was killed and several others hurt when a car slammed into protesters.
Special report, terror in Spain. The sounds of a city in crisis. Barcelona, Spain, in the late afternoon. A van plowing its way into tourists packed into the historic Las Ramblas district.
So what I saw is like people running through the whole all directions.
North Korea launched a missile early this morning.
Flying a missile over Japan, over the northern region of Hokkaido. 5 million people waking up to air raid sirens.
They will be met with fire and fury like the world has never seen.
Westwood One News.